Ayup, and welcome to Callum's Corner. I'm shooting that one already. $3.
Ayup, Cal, hope you've had a good weekend.
Oh, smashed
it. Can you give Rem Callum his king shout out to my mate Harold, who's just qualified as a doctor? No complaints from his patients.
You know, you're doing Harold Shipman there.
Dr. Shipman would really appreciate it.
You snuck it past me with the whole gardener builder thing yesterday. I'm much more on it today. I'm having a nice day, thank you. I never used to like Sundays, but I don't mind them too much now.
Vop Box tipped $3, Gay Up Callum. So mate, him back vodding again.
Oh, well done, Vop Box.
Monday this week you shouted out a bloke called Felix Cypher, who is a weirdo who believes he's the reincarnation of Hitler.
So yeah, someone was telling me about it.
Get me back in the Discord, mate.
Yeah, we do need to sort out the invites. I'm getting shots of poop here. Someone said he's like a tip.
Callum's stats status, single, still a virgin, height, 6'2", age, 51, Benson size.
None of the information there is correct, is it? He's got a funny head, isn't he? He looks a bit like Calix, the YouTuber, that one. I asked for Goldeneye. It's a really good game. Stop being an idiot. Just enjoy it.
Mr. Evans, did you take your dog for a long walk today?
I did.
We've had numerous reports that your dog attempted to shag a cow he took a liking to. As a responsible dog owner, you should have stopped this.
That is not what happened at all. My dog was kept on a lead at all times. Always around cattle. I'm not an idiot. That he's not dead, he's absolutely fine. There's no such thing as a SOAS deficiency. Stop your stupidity. Look at the progress. I'm down in the buckling room now. I need to have moved quick.
TK Plays tipped $3. What is wrong with SOAS?
It's not a real thing. You need to shut up about it. You do, mate.
I know you secretly love SOAS, as I went to Bentbridge earlier and they told me you bought all of the SOAS.
SOAS is not a product you can buy in shops.
SOAS.
Yeah, I made it. I always make it, mate. I know what I need to do now. For England, he's a treacherous bastard. Don't believe that he's your mate. At this point, he is. I saw the first episode last night. I can't believe Caleb's got kids. Impressive, really. But yeah, I enjoyed it. Enjoyed the first episode very much. I don't trust him. He's whittling on about fame. All right, mate. Here they come.
I love Adam's cake.
Tune. Hey, here's a tune. I love Adam's cake. Thank you, mate.
Taps on the hotpot video as well, Callum. I'm more excited for your reaction to that than the scary video. As for the song, just wait and see.
I've finished it, mate. Don't you worry. Have night? Have I finished it? Yeah. Get me in there. Woo! That could be. Why have I failed? I destroyed them. I bombed them. Why is that failed? Fudge off. That's come out. I was going to say that could be in like a textbook for how to. That could be a speed run. That was amazing. I've smashed that. Woo! It's got to be some kind of record time or something. 39% accuracy. That's decent. 5 minutes 42 seconds. Best time. We're not doing this tonight. Just desperately trying to find the aeroplane now.
Nota Burnley fan tip $3. Gull, I'm sorry to hear all these people saying horrible things about you. I know you're a good bloke, really, as my 12-year-old sister was telling me all about the time you taught her to milk a cow blindfolded when you met her the other week.
You were disgusting. Where is the plane? I need to find a plane. I'm not doing a sleep stream, mate. You are going to die, though, mate. You die. Let me hear you say yeah.
Anonymous tipped $3. Rigged or tunnel.
No. Tell me a bloody Roger back. Stop being a twat. What have I got to do? I don't want to abort it.
The real Domo tipped $3. Sam Smith does not identify as a man, yet apparently he is non-binary.
Oh, personally, God, I misgendered.
He is an attention-seeking cunt. He is a man and will always
be. No, let's not go. I hope let's just laugh at what they were wearing. I got that right. Ventilation tower.
Do a poo on stream, do a poo on stream, do a poo on stream.
I'm not gonna poo on stream. I'm not gonna poo on stream. Bloody poo would rate. Yeah, I think I found it.
Can Ty Callum tip $3, day 3 of being banned from Twitch chat? I've already eaten 3 times today over your videos. The sponge got into my mouth a bit and I decided
please don't talk about masturbating. Especially not to my videos.
I just thought you should know me.
No, there's no reason for me to know that. That's the kind of information that you should keep to yourself. And I don't love you in that way, the pooing way.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Callum's pet monkey tipped $3, stand up test. Stand up immediately. Stand up.
Up at your command. I don't have a pet monkey. Although, I have made the decision that I am going to purchase. In fact, I should probably pause this. This is quite big. Now, I've been thinking for a while that I would like another dog and that, you know, a friend for Lenny. But I've made the momentous decision that I'm going to get an African grey parrot. Just for the conversation.
I'm here as at all nice times is being undemocratic.
You know, somebody talk back.
All those in favour of the implementation of the Sunday Night Sleep Stream Act.
No, there's no Sunday Night Sleep Stream Act. It's
all
not
those
happening.
Say no,
no I'm opposed. I am deciding when I do a sleep stream, and it's not happening on a weekly basis. No, but I am getting. How did I get to that thing? This.
Megalagoose African Grey tip $3. Of course, out of all the parrots you could have chosen, it's the African Grey parrot.
Yeah, it's a really good choice. No, I'm not raging. I'm just getting it. Oh, fuck off! I've been bloody bombed or something there.
$3. I'm touching myself just thinking of your hairy crack.
Shut up, you're disgusting. It's in a. Right, you stay there, prick. You know I want you to take me somewhere. So you do what I tell you now, okay? No, you piss off. Right, take me. No, shit, I've shot.
Wakey Winesman tip $3. Callum, come to Wakey Wines. You're missing out. We'll only charge you £10 for prime cause I like you. What's the best shop in Wakey? Wakey Wines. I've still come closer, I don't go back.
I think I've killed him again.
Gala, bingo.
I think I've killed him again.
Nota Burnley fan tip $3. I've set you up a grinder account as I really think you need to get out there.
I don't need a grinder account because I'm not homosexual.
We'll meet you in the co-op car park in Bembridge tomorrow at sunset.
He won't because I won't bloody be there.
Please let me know so I can let him know and you can sort.
The thing you can do is to cancel any kind of date that's made for me.
I'm so happy. He whispers in my ear.
Activate the key and go to the right. How do I activate the key?
The Great Rectum Muncher tipped $3. Benson reveals stream when. Callum is king reveals stream when. Benson reveals stream when.
Never.
Callum is king reveals stream when. Benson reveals stream when.
Never. Never. I'm not revealing my penis to you.
Callum is king reveals stream when. Benson reveals stream when.
Never. Shut up. Being an idiot. I think I might have done that, you know. I hope so. I bloody hope so. I don't think I've got the. Yes! The patience to do it again. Smashed it! Where is my chat gone? My chat's disappeared again. That keeps happening. Just chat gone all of a sudden. It's so weird. Let's see if I close it. I closed the dockable window. I know I did. Bring me back up. I think I need to update stream elements. That is where we will leave it tonight. I can definitely complete that. level though. You see me running through it, smashing everyone's back doors in it. I just now take a photograph, I would have smashed it. It's just been like a playthrough tonight. It'd be much, much better. It's come back to me a little bit, the way to play it. Hopefully, it's a bit like a lesson that you picked up something. Then you do want to play it. Is it going to roll live any of our usual ways? I think I'll have a little leak. Not on the fight, no. You have to go for the Yoltan Sherry Street. Right, massive, massive thank you to you all for being here. Thank you so much for your support. You are absolute legends. And hopefully, I'll see you guys tomorrow.